So the goal of the Capstone class is for groups or individuals to create a business, a product, performance, or experience. And it's a unique opportunity for you to explore your interests and talents and share them with your peers and the school community outside of a normal class setting.
Capstone is a class about learning what you like to do and what you want to do. It's kind of cool. It's different from a lot of things we've done before.
And right now what I'm working on is I'm trying to do a Miss O'Neill pageant, and right now it's not fast.
Did you do a stop motion movie? And we're doing the first scene of it. It's a lab. And
the people are getting infected.
Yeah.
And we're hoping to show our trailer next morning meeting.
Our idea for Capstone is to create a 3-on-3 basketball tournament and try to raise money, and maybe with the leftover money that we have, try to create a Gaga pit at O'Neill.
I actually changed my whole project pretty much. I'm still doing cookie dough, but it's like all cookie dough.
My idea got denied, and I was really, really excited because I've been planning with O'Neill for a year. It was really hard to find out because it was going to be a scholarship pageant, but they didn't want the image for the school.
Hello, Mr. Will.
Hello, guys.
Okay, I'm ready to talk to you. So,
what?
Here is my product.
Have a seat.
Okay. So, I came to talk to you today about my Capstone project.
Okay.
And it's to make a business that will benefit something that I love with the profit. And in this case, I've named my business No for Dance, because my profits will go towards Adopt a Dancer, which is a program where I dance at Carolina Performing Arts Center. And it pretty much gives dance scholarships to girls who normally couldn't afford dance.
I'm writing a children's book, and it's on bullying awareness and food allergy awareness. And when everybody was at Washington, D.C., I took the time to go around to 6 different schools around Moore County and Scotland County, and about over or around 15 classes to talk about bullying, and I read some children's books to them with my pageant title, and some of them asked me like if the book I was reading was my book, and I told them no, but I'm having a book coming out soon.
My idea was to raise money for the More Humane Society, because I volunteered there with the dogs and cats, and I love seeing the homeless dogs and cats go home to great homes.
I just put about composting. Right now I'm just making a chart of what to compost and what not to compost.
Basically what we're doing is a compost area where we make different bins around the school, and people would put stuff that would be in a compost, and then the compost that we create, we put worms and put in another bin, and that ground would be used to help the gardens up front. So.
Well, for our Capstone, we were doing a dance. So right now,
but we made them better.
So Miss Cummings is currently grading our
writing my book, and it's this pretty long for a children's book. So yeah, I'm done writing my book, but now I have to go to illustrations, and I have to get it published. Like
a fashion line, and it's going, and all the clothes I make are going to the health department for children who have lost everything, things like that. So far I've designed things and got clothes. Now I'm actually starting to make them.
First sale went really, really well. I sold out in less than 2 minutes, and I have like 70 things of cookie dough, and it went really, really well. So let's make it rain. Woohoo!
Know you're not alone, 'cause I'm gonna make this place your
home. I am helping Head Start with my Capstone project. And I'm right now designing my mural, because I'm painting with the kids there on a big wall.
and Reed is helping me.
And doing stuff like that, except it's I'm gonna have like my own design in it, and then I'm gonna have like inspirational quotes like at the top, and I'm gonna give them to Fund a Fund, which is an organization for like abused women. So it's so like they're like they try to like get jobs and just like go on with their lives and stuff like that. So like in some hallways you'll see like cute little stuff that might just make them happier and make it less sad. The trouble it might drag you down. If you get lost, you can always be found. Just know you're not alone, 'cause I'm gonna make this place. Got the chance to meet Jay Asher, and he's really, really nice. And he's a teen writer, a teen author. Is that how you say it? Teen author. Yeah, and he writes books for teens. And he didn't really give me suggestions, but he told me to keep him posted or keep him updated. So he could be a really good resource for my book, so.
We started with Lego because we thought Legos was going to be a lot of fun doing stop motion with, but what we found out that wasn't the best idea, so we switched to clay, and now we have our main character now as our real movie named Jabablo, and now like we've made the introduction so far and he's just walking down the hall.
Pet products I have, these are the breakfast foods, and starting here I have the regular foods which go onto two pages.
All right, I am getting ready for my Do for Dance bake sale tomorrow. It's my second one, and I'm quite nervous actually, but I have my new flavors, birthday cake, chocolate chip, and sugar cookie, and I feel like they're gonna do really well because I've been suggested these flavors by a lot of different students from each grade, so hopefully the sales go really, really well. Do for Dance!
Okay, so these are invitations that Macon printed, and there are 43 of these. Like, that's a lot, but not enough.
That's still like only half.
That's half of what we need, but we're halfway there. That's a good thing.
I've tried to cut these. The first page of my book. I kept on falling short of something. I could have gave up then, but then again I couldn't have, 'cause I've traveled all this way for something. I take it in, but don't look down. 'Cause I'm on top of the world, eh? I'm on top of the world, eh? Been waiting on this for a while now, paying my dues to the dirt. I've been waiting to smile, eh? Right,
we're pulling weeds for the garden.
Stack it up, and it's gonna be our compost, and this will be our little tiny garden. And for right now, we're just taking out the weeds so we can start putting things in it. And we're gonna have to take out this mulch and stuff. So, yeah.
So this Dover Dance sale went really, really well today. I had 90 things of cookie dough instead of 70, and I still sold out in like 4 minutes this time. So I'll probably have to make even more next time. But it went really, really well. I want more!
That's actually very good for us.
We made $160 so far.
Wonderful. So when is your cutoff point? And when are you actually working on making, giving the...
Well, kind of soon. I have to have it by Halloween.
Right. I'm in a crisis because
trying to figure out what my eight-year-old will look like, and it's not coming along well because that looks like it was done by a three-year-old. There.
We're going to be making fudge and selling it to support our movie. And then sometime at the end of the year, we're going to be having a movie night with food and stuff, food and beverages. And you guys can buy tickets for it. And then all the money from the tickets and the money from the fudge will be going to a no-kill animal shelter because we like animals.
Oh, I finished my first poster, and then I'm going to put it in a frame and then put it probably in the office of Friend to Friend, because they said that they want the very first one to be right in front of the office where like people come in and see. Why I should never make a change. Baby, if you want me, then all of this will go away. My many artifacts, the list goes on. If you just say the words, I'll up and run. Oh, to you, ooh, you, ooh, I'd even do. Oh, to you, ooh, ooh, I'd even do. Give me one good reason why I should never make a change. Baby, if you want me, then all of this will go.
This is my second capstone project, and then I'm working on my third one today. And what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna give them all three or four of my capstone projects, and then as like a little like Christmas present, it's gonna like all wrapped up and it's gonna be framed and everything. So can't wait.
Okay, so this is how many people are coming so far?
And I think we said it's like 58 including us.
Well then
56 and not including us, so 56 paying people.
Yeah.
It doesn't generally mean that all of them are gonna go, but we have 56 and it's tomorrow, which is really exciting.
And we have to buy decorations
and get everything all finalized and costs, and really excited.
My first dress, I'm almost done with it. I have to
My house in Budapest, my hidden treasure chest. Golden grand piano, my beautiful Castillo. You, ooh, you, ooh, I'd leave it all. Ooh, for you, ooh, you, ooh, I'd leave it all.
So his people will, and then this guy falls in love with one of the new guys, which is so interesting, so like not a lot of film, and then like a video, it's gonna be like a more. I'm not gonna show it, it's gonna be like a big red heart.
So right now I am printing vote things for the advisories to vote on which flavors they would like to see next at the Dofer Dance sale, and I'm going to be having larger sizes to expand my business, and I'm also going to be selling at a varsity game.
collected about 1,000 coupons, and I'm at a 70% savings. I've saved about $350, and I've spent about $200.
It was really fun. Yeah, if you ask that question, there is not even a question. It was like really, really, really fun. Yeah, everyone danced.
To roll the compost.
So this is like our tier one thing, but our next, once we finish the bin thing or whatever the rolling thing, that'll be our tier two.
Yes, I do.
Well, there's something I never told you about that, right?
What did you tell me?
While you were sitting in the back seat smoking a cigarette you thought was gonna be your last, I was falling deep, deeply in love with you.
I have finally finished with my capstone. I have accomplished my tier one and my tier two goal.
We donated $500 to the Susan G. Komen Foundation.
We went to Charlotte on Tuesday and we handed it to them personally.
And they gave us like this stuff. This is a pamphlet that tells about like how we can help them and like how they get money.
Yeah, and the money that we donated only goes to their county range, so it stays local.
I'm doing the mural over spring break. So yeah.
It's on this tournament as a Capstone project, and we really appreciate all of you supporting us and participating. Hopefully everyone grabbed a shirt at the check-in table. If not, see Jake Slusser.
So fine. Come on and twist a little closer now. Twist a little.
really happy that.
Stop! Now we can't use it!
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue, clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you. I hear babies cry. I watch them grow. They're like much more. And I never knew. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself.
Chase loves, you're being recorded. Chase.
What a wonderful world.
Hit the camera.
Oh my God.